Right by heaven, I'm heading for trouble, I'm sure.
Hi everyone, this is Ogai Azerbaijan and we have Jamie Talbot from Dansk Melody Grand Prix. Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great, thanks. It's quite a fun day to be alive. So,
Jamie, can you introduce yourself? Like, who is Jamie Talbot?
My name is Jamie Talbot. I come from a small town in northern Jutland called Aalborg, and I'm a musician / substitute teacher.
Okay. Jamie, you were also a participant of X Factor. Mm. Do you think it helps you to get does it give you benefits like to be in Dansk Melody Grand Prix?
In terms of votes or?
Yes.
Oh, I hope not, because I feel like people should vote in the song, in the songs, and not in the people. So it's not really a popularity contest. It's a contest of songs, and we're celebrating the songs. So whoever wins should be having the best song, in my opinion.
And you were one of the artists who got a wild card from juries.
Yeah.
How did you feel about that?
Well, I was kind of bummed out, but I got over it pretty fast. And I thought I was contemplating how to get the song out, because I didn't know that this song was going to be in the Melodi Grand Prix before I actually said yes to singing the song. So when it didn't go through, I was already thinking, okay, how can I use this song to push it in on contacting the radios and stuff like that. So getting the wild card was also kind of a cool thing afterwards, because then there's the publicity itself in the song from the night, and it's really fun to be here. So
Can we talk about your song "Bye Bye Heaven"? What does that mean, and in personal level?
Like, well, "Bye Bye Heaven" in this context means like goodbye to your goals and dreams for a small period to go to see a girl about stuff. You know, it's kind of the song. All of this, the whole song is kind of it's kind of taking the reason and putting it up against temptation. So that's kind of the whole song's central point.
Can we also talk about the staging, if it's not secret, what to expect on Saturday?
I don't know if it's a secret or not, but it's amazing how they've done all the templating and the stuff. It looks really good, and it's probably gonna be kind of like a heaven versus hell kind of type situation.
And another question is, as your song is in English, and if you are chosen to represent Denmark in Rotterdam, what Danish factor you will use in your song or in staging?
What Danish factor?
Yeah, like a traditional or cultural factor.
Ooh, I haven't even given that any thought. I just think that I took the song because it's in English. I'm not really interested in singing in Danish because of the international value an English song has. So I'm just gonna keep it as international as possible, I think, to broaden the audience. I think that's a smart move.
And as a tradition, I'm always asking artists to sing a little of their song. Can you?
Yeah, of course.
Right by heaven, I'm heading for trouble, I'm sure.
And do you have any message for your fans?
Enjoy the whole evening and vote for me.